Okay, class, we're going to continue our discussion of DNA with the Dahlmannian theory. The Dahlmannian theory is based upon the scientific fact that the human DNA is comprised of 8% viral cells.
So is this theory saying that we were created to be sick?
Created that way? One might say it if you're a creationist.
Get down!
Him.